I mean, technically, but that's not the type of whippets I'm talking about. It's not the same. No! The Kalau was there for the 5-on!
They need to nerf in this game. No, the health regen time.
That'll... Yeah, I agree.
And, like, stim needs to be way quicker. Nerf so we can just do, you need to be able to stim while being shot at. It still works. Shoot 3 cent bolts into a guy to kill him. Let's go see the world burn. Played some game battles with Corina Optic and used the Iron Slayer to go. Went 11-0, maybe I'm on something. No. He did.
It's getting worse. I just hit a fucking quad head. What? So Cold War's finally here. I kind of wanted to wait like a week or so before I actually started, uploading thoughts and stuff on this game, because it first off is way different than anything we got in the beta, which is cool. Which I expected, like, a bunch of changes for and stuff like that. But, as I will say, they nerfed the shit out of snipers. Don't get me wrong, I've learned to play with them, and I'm a lot better with them now. I would say, it's definitely a challenge again, which is nice. I have to say that sniping in the last couple years has been, it's been kind of rough, or not rough, but I feel like the standard just got blown up way too quickly. In this game, I'm actually like, hitting a quad feed feels rewarding, versus in Modern Warfare, it's like, yeah, I guess. But in this game, it feels really rewarding, I won't lie. I did end up hitting, as you guys probably saw in the beginning of the clips. With that being said, I am currently going to go for Dark Matter in this game, because I feel like with all these Call of Duty games that come out, I don't play the full game. With that, I mean, I don't always use all the guns. Modern Warfare, granted, there's only like 3 viable guns. Jesus Christ, this guy sniped. There's only like 3 viable guns in that game, so I can't really say too much about that. But all the other games, at least recently, I've literally only been sniping. I feel like I need to learn other playstyles in order to actually get the full Call of Duty experience. Because I feel like I'm missing a lot. And I've been doing this for a couple years now, so... Definitely going to be going for Dark Matter. I have almost all the snipers done. Right now I'm going for shotguns, as you can probably tell. We don't have Nuketown until tomorrow. which is gonna be exciting. I already saw that most of it leaked though, which is kind of disappointing, but I mean it is what it is. Basically, I'm gonna get all the hard weapons out of the way first, and then I'm going to go into some easier weapons, and hopefully, I don't know when I'll be done, because right now I'm actually in the middle of moving. I'm actually finally moving out, which is super exciting. I'm going to be living with my girlfriend, and I'm going to basically have my own area to do this instead of waiting in my room, wait for people to leave the house or whatever. I'll have the time, or not the time, but the actual ability to do it without being cut off every 30 seconds or asked to do something. People who live with their parents, you know what I mean, especially when you're older, I feel like it just gets worse. I just hit a fucking quad head. What? Oh my god. That is just, I love this game so much. Anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to check back for some more progress. I'll hopefully get a couple more videos done before I move. That way I have a pretty seamless transition. I'm enjoying the game so far. I hope you guys enjoy the highlights. I will be sniping as well as a bunch of other stuff we're working on. But other than that guys, have a great day. Peace out.